Hey there, fellow gamers. Having trouble catching those epic Fortnite beats on your PC because the sound isn't playing? No worries, I've got your back. Welcome to today's video where I'll walk you through fixing the no sound issue in Fortnite. So let's not waste any more time and let's jump right into this. Solution 1. Reset the Windows audio service. First, click on the search icon and type in CMD. Right-click on command prompt from the search results and choose run as administrator. Click on yes to grant permission. Now type in net space stop space audio SRV and press enter. After that, type in net space start space audio SRV and hit enter. Don't fret, you can find these commands in the video description. Finally, launch the game and check if the sound is back. Solution 2, tweak Windows audio settings. Open settings. Navigate to System, click on Sound. In the Output section, choose your desired audio device. Adjust the volume, check if this resolves the issue. Solution 3. Change in-game audio settings. Launch the game. Click on Profile icon, then the Settings icon. From the menu, select Settings. Switch to the Audio tab. Adjust the volume for main, music, sound effects, dialogue, voice chat, cinematics, and picture-in-picture. Scroll down to the sound section. Click on the arrows next to audio output device and choose your preferred device. Click apply and verify if the audio is working. Solution 4. If all else fails, update your audio driver. Search for audio manager and open it. Expand audio input and outputs by clicking the arrow icon. Right-click on your audio device and select update driver. Choose search automatically for drivers. Let it find and install any available audio driver updates. If no updates are available, close the message. Reboot your computer. Now you should be able to enjoy in-game sounds at Fortnite. And there you have it, the secret sauce to fix Fortnite audio issue on your PC. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.